Hi, this is Bridge Tech DJ. I'm just giving a little review on the Gemini RS-315. These are the passive design. They also come in an amplified version. These have a 15-inch woofer with a 3-inch voice coil. They have a pure titanium compression driver for a total of 1.75 inches. We have a frequency response of 45 to 20,000. We have molded nylon fiber cabinet. They have a Speakon input and output, so you can chain link these together for a total of 4 speakers. And these are flyable and stand mountable, as you can see. And the impedance on these is 8 ohms, and also the weight on these is about 45 pounds. I just wanted to give my review on these because they are very well built. They have a very nice feel to them. This cabinet is a decent design. It does have 4 ports for bass, helping that bottom end. They come with down below. As you can see, you could set them flat on the floor, or you can pole mount them. And they also come with these little stands that they came with. If you choose to set them on the ground, they won't be right on the ground. So you got a couple of options, including this little LED, which is not in the literature or the owner's manual or on the website. So that flashes to the music. So I'm not really sure what that's for. If it's just to give it an extra, feel to it, a look. I was very impressed with the build of this. It does have insulation inside the cabinet, as you can see there, for some dampening material so it doesn't sound hollow. The Speakon hookup is very nice, very good quality. Appears to be comparable to other mid to high-end equipment. These do have a peak power of 600 watts. For the pair, it's a total of 1200 watts. There's also a warning label here that this system produces high sound pressure levels, so be careful of that. And it definitely does. I was very impressed with the bottom end. I took them outside. They sound very good. If you want a deep bottom end outside, I would recommend a bass cab for these. Also, the pole mounts that I'm using for this particular model, because of their size and weight, is the Gemini ST-04. Perfect combination. They're rated for their weight, 220 pounds. Even though the speaker is only 45 pounds, give or take, you want more than enough stability. So basically, I'm going to go ahead and get this ready for the music. Play a little music. I know the camera won't do any justice, but just so you can see everything and hear everything, and to see the green lights, kind of show you what it does. And then you've got to get a pair of these. They're good for mid to upper, middle, high end. These aren't JBLs or not EVs or by all means, but these are definitely very good for the money. You cannot beat it. So let me get this music rolling right now. Okay, we're going to go ahead and get the music started. We'll be right back. don't want to go too loud because the microphone won't handle that pressure level. So to give it the best I can do here for you guys. And overall, I give these a 7.5 out of 10. I would give them a mate, but the issue with this LED light, not really all that pleasing, but it's not that bad either. But definitely a very nice sounding speaker for the money. And I hope you enjoyed this review. All right. Take care.